oceans rise and thunders roar. I will soar with you above the storm. Father, you are king over the flood. I will be still and know you are God. I will be still. It's just melt in your arms. When the oceans rise and thunders roar, I will soar. Still. It will always
Jesus, truly you are the great lover of our souls. And Lord, as each day goes by, as time goes by, it's our desire to love you more and more and more. Lord, as the psalmist says in Psalm 27, we just love to gaze upon your beauty. You are so beautiful. And as was sung this morning, we do hunger and we do thirst after you, but we still keep asking you for more love for you, more love for you, more hunger, more thirst, that we would just be so consumed with you. What a great honor. What a tremendous privilege it is to just be able to declare our love for you. We serve and love such a mighty God. You have spared us from so many things. We can't imagine life without you. And today I just cry out, Lord God, for just more of you, that we could really operate with the mind of Christ, that we could just really be filled with such overwhelming love for you that it would just spill out to those we come in contact with. You really are the lover of our soul. Thank you for your tremendous love, Jesus. And something even happens to us when we speak that name, Jesus. Wow. Go deep, deep, deep within us, Jesus. Deeper than we've ever felt before. Deeper than we ever thought we could ever experience. We want to just be consumed with you. Thank you.
Revelation 4, 11. Thou art worthy, O Lord, to receive glory and honor and power. For thou hast created all things, and for thy pleasure they are and were created. Chapter 5, 9. And they sang a new song, saying, Thou art worthy to take the book and to open the seals thereof. For thou wast slain and hast redeemed us to God by thy blood out of every kindred and tongue and people and nation, and hast made us unto our God kings and priests, and we shall reign on the earth. And I beheld and I heard the voice of many angels round about the throne and the beasts and the elders, and the number of them was 10,000 times 10,000, and thousands of thousands, saying with a loud voice, Worthy is the Lamb that was slain to receive power and riches and wisdom and strength and honor and glory and blessing. And every creature which is in heaven and on the earth and under the earth, and such as are in the sea, and all that are in them, heard I saying, Blessing and honor and glory and power be unto him that sitteth upon the throne, and unto the Lamb forever and ever. And the four beasts said, Amen. And the 24 elders fell down and worshipped him that liveth forever and ever. Glory to the Lamb. Let the Lamb be glorified. Let hearts arise to glorify him, to make a commanding place for him. For he alone, you alone, are worthy.
Thank you.
see.